a strap on your tree bottom, buddy?
Go slow, you're gonna drag it. Hey Gary, just sit there a minute. Cut that off. Well, we don't want to hurt no more, it's worth it.
John, you good?
Oh, you're gonna need fluid. I don't see nothing wrong. You're gonna need transmission fluid or something. Something's pulling.
Oh. Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm worried about the boogie.
Tie the strap on this side.
Up next, we got Serena Northern. She runs as fast.
Oh, your knee's over.
You got the
Ryan
Hall
Trophy.
Some oil, too, for her own. Come out of a mess.
Yeah.
Darryl with a time of 5.5.
the time of 5:40. Your time is running, Mark. Thank you. America. But that Northern went ready to launch it.
Back up a little, right?
Josh with a time of 2:30. They're changing my rules. The two-wheel drive Bounty Hill was Mike Robinson, first place.
Where are we at? Come on.
Bounty Hill two-wheel drive.
Thank you, sir.
$500 check. Actually, yeah. Thank you, brother.
First place on my Bounty Hill bouncer class, Josh. Woo! Ooh, it's like a kid in a candy shop.
Oh, yay!
Oh, God.
Eva Atkins. Second place is Matt Northern.
She's going to wipe it off. Clean it off.
It's a little dirty in
for
her.
That's
a little
Your first place in small tire rail buggy is Taylor Frazier.
Yes, sir.
And first place is Gary Rose.
Yeah,
of the Big Tire Rail Buggy
class. Good job, Mr. Rose.
Thanks, sir.
Gary said at the beginning of the day he was going to win this. I didn't really believe him, but.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
It's always a pleasure racing Mr. Rose.
Hold on, I gotta get this clean so Rusty can see it real good.
She's gonna shine it up for you.
In my bouncer class, third place finisher is Josh Thomason.
All right, Daryl, smiles.
Jeez.
I got you.
Thank you.
Second place in the rock bouncer class is Mark Mathis. And first place in the rock bouncer class is our youngest competitor of the day, Mr. Connor Quinn.
You won one, old buddy.
I tell you what, boys, I don't know what it's like letting the kids beat you, but y'all's going to have to step your game up.
You should grab my buggy, you know that's
what. I'm in the car.
We'd like to thank everybody for coming out today. You can probably go off road.
That's
right. All right, smiles.
I had a good day of racing, had a lot of flip overs.
Got you.
We had fun.